I'm all about subtle spooky when designing for Halloween. I love a neutral color palette, as you know, but when it comes to Halloween, I really love it even more because I think you can really lean into the creams, the whites, and the blacks, and then just add in a few hints of orange or whatever kind of moody color you're loving, like this plum. I did a basket with these cream pumpkins from McGee and